Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I just wanted to note the passing today of, as the Speaker said, Pennsylvania legend and Latrobe native Arnold Palmer. You know, I had the pleasure of getting to know Mr. Palmer over the years and work with him on a lot of community endeavors, and I can tell you there was not a nicer person or a better person to work with. Always had a smile on his face. A little story that you couldn't believe you were hearing about his trials and tribulations and days on the golf course. And again, he was just a fabulous guy to work with. And when you had Arnold Palmer involved in something you were doing in the community, it wasn't that you could just mention his name or maybe count on a contribution toward whatever the goal was. When Arnold Palmer was involved, you got him. And again, fantastic person. I remember a story that I heard about the unfortunate accountant that told him he could save money by declaring his residence in another state. All I'll say is that that conversation didn't go too well for the accountant. Again, fantastic guy. Did a lot for Pennsylvania. Certainly did a lot for the Latrobe area. And I just wanted to offer my condolences to his family and to his friends on the loss again of a great Pennsylvanian. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
Thank you, Representative Petrarca.